بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We are going to talk about the normal anatomy of the umbilical venous catheter and the umbilical arterial catheter and malposition of the umbilical venous catheter and the umbilical arterial catheter. If you check here the x-ray, this is x-ray. If you see here the umbilical, this is the umbilical vein. If you see here the umbilical vein by blue, it's too deep. It's too deep. This is malposition of the umbilical venous catheter. Why? Supposed to be the proper position of umbilical catheter in the inferior vena cava, just at the level of the diaphragm. But now is the umbilical venous catheter, where is it? Actually, it's goes from inferior vena cava to right atrium through foramen ovale atrial septal defect. It goes to the left atrium, even can goes to the pulmonary veins. So if this position or abnormal or malposition of the umbilical vein in the heart can lead to perforation and arrhythmia. If you look here down to the umbilical arterial catheter, also is not in the proper position. Why is not in the proper position? She is in the T10, should be T6 to T4, should be above here. It will be above the at least above the diaphragm. It will be here T6 to T9. But here, this is position, actually, it will be T10. It is abnormal position for the umbilical arterial catheter. So, the both umbilical arterial catheter and the umbilical venous catheter not in the proper position. The umbilical vein, actually, it's deep. So, in the heart, lead to perforation and lead to arrhythmia. And the umbilical arterial catheter is not in the proper position. Actually, is in T4, should be in the T, should be advanced or to go more deep to be in the T6 to T9. And if you look for the tracheal tube, the tracheal tube here also, it's deep. Should be 1 centimeter above the carina. So the umbilical venous catheter and the umbilical arterial catheter and the ATT not in the proper position. If you see here, umbilical venous catheter is too deep, and the position of the umbilical venous catheter in the right atrium, and the umbilical arterial line level actually is the T10, and the preferable should be between T6 to T9, and the intracheal tube also actually is too deep, should be 1 centimeter above the bifurcation or above the carina. شكرا, سلام عليكم.